everyone, my name is SiC, and welcome back to the third episode of my playthrough of Regilino Viaduct. And we have to go straight into the action because apparently we have some German reinforcements coming our way. Right. There we go. Let's get started straight off the bat with some headshots. Of course, I am still going to try the sound mask because these guys are close. I don't want them to be able to fire at me. Ooh. Ah, it's they're firing at the wrong thing. What are they shooting at? Oh crap, I just missed it. I guess they're just shooting in the hope that they're going to hit something. Oh, they throw a grenade as well, by the looks of it. No, it wasn't a grenade. Or he simply failed. Maybe that's the thing. No, he's throwing a grenade. Oh crap, I need to reload. Where the hell did these guys come from anyway? Ooh. Thought it was going to be his jaw, but apparently I just shot him through the throat. And I think that's the last guy, actually. Yeah, looks to be it. Maybe these guys came from over in the encampment there? But maybe they were reinforcements. Actually, I'm leaning towards towards reinforcements, probably. Because we did have the radio operator in the last episode call for reinforcements, and I have no idea where they were supposed to come from, but I guess they came from over in this direction. Which is interesting. Lots of dead bodies. I don't think we have to expect anybody else here anytime soon. So I'm just going to head back into the encampments, and I know it's safe to run for a little bit, because we were here before in the previous video as well, and we cleared out some of these guys. But not all of them. So we do still need to be a little bit careful, but on the whole, I feel pretty good about just moving forward. But I am going to switch to my pistol. Also, I'm kind of curious to see what is inside this safe. And we could have a safe code and find it somewhere, but I have no idea exactly where it is. So I'm just going to place a satchel, and I'm going to add a timer to it. And then I'm just going to run as far away from it as possible. That is probably going to attract a whole new bunch of Nazi soldiers. Yeah, I think I did just hear someone off to the left here somewhere. And we do still need to be mindful of the guys on the bridge as well. Maybe we should wait for the railway gun to shoot. Maybe we can try to take this guy out. So close. Oh, it was his helmet. Ah, we missed it. Alright. Well, at least he doesn't know where we are. But I'm not going to wait for the next shot, because it's going to be a little while. Ooh, there's a guy right there. And he noticed me, I think? I'm not entirely sure. I'm not going to wait for him to come over this way. I'm going to be proactive here. I'm going to move forward and see if I can sneak up on him from behind. The radio operator that was in this building somewhere, or around it, is dead. Ooh, there's another guy right there that we need to be mindful of. Ooh, the railway gun is about to shoot. Okay. We really needed this too. Oh! Oh, his eyeball. It's just so sick how it looks when that eyeball kind of like collapses as the bullet pushes in. That was really fortunate too, that was really good timing. I got lucky there. Also, I think this area right here is one of the side objectives. Right.
That yeah. Must be the main ammo store. Better deal with it.
Yeah. So let's add a satchel charge. Let's also add a timer. And I'm going to run the hell away from here. Because this is a big ammunition dump. But I'm not going to run in the direction of the Nazi soldiers. That seems like a particularly bad idea. Alright.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
Well, you're allowed to say so yourself. You're taking on the entire German army by yourself, so nobody else there to pat your back. Or my back. Every once in a while, everybody needs a pat on the back. So. Alright, that guy is dead. I'm pretty sure we shot him at a different time though, and he didn't die from the explosion here, but it did go quiet. And I'm curious to know what happened to the last remaining soldier that I heard walking and skulking about. Because I have no idea. I doubt he went in there. Alright. I guess we're going to go back to the safe for now and take its contents. Now we're going to move over to the bridge. There is still a Nazi soldier on there. Alright, so we had some missing documents.
Pleased with themselves. Shame to disappoint them. Them's the breaks.
Alright, we have a thing over there. Ooh! What the hell? That sounded like he was extremely close, but I'm not sure where this guy is supposed to be. However, I'm going to try to shoot that guy on the bridge right there. And he is, let's see, 108 meters away, so we don't need to adjust our... we don't need to adjust for range.
Oh.
That shot was a bit careless. I should have waited until he stood still again. Now he's behind cover. He still doesn't know where we are, so that's not a problem, but him being in cover does make things a little bit harder for us. Also, I kind of lost track of his position now. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. Damn it. Need to be back on cover now. There he is. Oh, that was a hit. Oop, yeah. Good. There's his shoulder. Oh, it was so close to his grenade as well. Huh. That could have been nice. Alright, we have a guy at 173 meters. 183 meters. We could make these shots work. Ooh. Sound mask as well. That was pure lucky though, but we did shoot one time without the sound mask, so. I'm not entirely sure if there were any German soldiers around to hear that shot. Probably not. We'll find out. Let's see. These guys, there is a bit of wind. We do need to adjust for range. And I'm going to wait for the next sound mask opportunity. I think this will be okay. Not quite sure where that went. Feels like it was pretty close, but... Damn it. He's alert now. Maybe I should have gone for one of those explosive boxes, but we can still try that shot. Let's see. Yep, ooh. I suppose that's a kill too, otherwise this wouldn't show up. Oh, shrapnel to the intestines. Oh, it was a little too high. Still a little too high by the looks of it. Damn it. Maybe it's not too high, but it looked like it was too high. Where are you? There you are. It's such a small target. Oh! Nice! Eye shot. Alright. Excellent. That is our main objective, by the way. That pillar right there, where you can see the little white shiny thing pop up every once in a while, like right now. That is where we're supposed to place a satchel charge. So we need to get close to these guys. And that's why I'm taking my time trying to snipe them from afar. Ooh, that guy's back. That was a little too high. We need to aim a little lower. There we go. Am I hearing contacts to the rear? No. Alright then. Let's grab our binoculars and scan for a few more targets. Because we killed two guys on the bridge. I'm not sure I saw any more guys on that side, but there probably are. No, looks pretty clear so far. We did also kill a few guys on this bridge in the previous video, I think. So for now, that looks pretty clear. I'm going to move up ahead. Did we shoot this guy that I hit the helmet off? I don't remember. Pretty sure we did. I don't think I would have left him, but sometimes I forget what I'm doing. Like in my head I'm thinking about, well, I need to do this, and then later on I remember, or I forget if I actually did it or not, because it went over in my head so many times already. But yeah, looks pretty clear, so I think we're safe. I think we're good here. Let's also check out this little house, because I think there are documents here, or at least there's ammo. So there's that. Alright. So let's have a run up this bridge. I'm not sure who is actually piloting this gun, because I don't see any crew on it. I guess they're inside. Maybe. I saw movement. I see a vehicle. And I hear German soldiers. Oh! There's a bunch of new guys. Right there. 128 meters. Well, I'm not sure if I want to engage them. Probably not at this range with the... with the truck nearby, because there's very little cover. There's no sound mask opportunity for me to take advantage of. Oh, we might be able to make this one work. Crap. Crap. Alright. With the rail yard gun, I can only take two shots if I'm quick. And that is never a good idea when you're a sniper. You know, be quick about how you take your shots. Is that actually... no, that was a bush. Alright, so I wasted my second shot on a bush. That is unfortunate. Now these guys are alerted to my presence. And we're going to have to deal with it. Oh. Oh, crap. Ah. Fuck. Alright, and that was just outside of the marked range as well. Oh, crap. Oh, that is not good. That is an artillery marker. We need to get out of here right now. And hope we don't get shot along the way. I suppose this would be good. Then we're just going to have to take these shots. Let's see, where are these guys? It was a hit, but I think I just shot off his helmet and nothing more. Luckily, there's very little wind. Again. Oh! That might be a double kill. It very well might be. Maybe not. Maybe it's too far away. No, it is! Oh! Oh, it looks like I hit a gallbladder or something like that. Liver. Ah, it was a liver. Alright. I'll take that. That was nice. There is still one guy left though. Oh, he's up there. There we go. Oh! The grenade! excellent. These are some nice shots, if I do say so myself. Oh, god damn it, really? He's on the bridge now, isn't he? Alright, we need to run. We need to get back from here. Run, 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 run. I suppose this will do. Maybe not. It's only a few shots and it's not very scattered, so actually it feels like it's pretty safe to stay close, but you never know. Alright, this guy is around somewhere. He was standing behind some big boxes. He might be behind that thing right there. Oh! Just in time too. But that is not the radio man, that is a Jaeger. Oh, and there's another guy coming this way. The bridge is getting hot. Oh man, it was his head and his spine? Or what? Yeah, it was a headshot. I also hit his spine. There's nobody else coming down this bridge. So that part is good at least. Ooh, there is someone on this bridge. That was not high enough. God damn it. Alright, let me reload for a second. Really? He's getting closer. That was the guy, wasn't it, that I was taking shots at? I'm pretty sure it was, yeah. Alright, show your head, man. Show your head. I see some movement, I think. Might have been just something floating around in the air, but... Man, this guy is pushing me off my objective. That is no good. There he is, behind the barrel, but he's not showing his head right now. Damn it. Alright, let's be patient, as all good snipers are. Let's wait for him to make a mistake. Not sure how far away he is. Let's have a... Can we actually... 150... He is right there. Ah, that is his head right there. All right. Did not see where that shot went. And now he's behind cover again. Damn it. Maybe I should just close the distance and just shoot him. But I don't know. That feels wrong. Doesn't feel good. He wants to keep me at a distance, I'll stay at a distance, I'll get him. Eventually. He just needs to poke up his head a few more times. Hopefully just one more time is all it's going to take. There you are. Jesus. Just in time too. He's just going back and forth between two bits of cover, I think. Yeah, there's his head right there, poking out. Oh, that was on the barrel. Alright, he's back. There we go! Finally! Not the cleanest of shots, but I'll take it. That was the spotter. So... Yeah, no more artillery for the Germans. Excellent. I also do think that this was the last guy on the bridge. No, we can't search this guy. I don't want to pick up his body. Alright, I'm going to switch to my new SMG, the FNAB 43. And then we're going to see how we're going to get down here. Because there is a way for... I guess this is the only place for us to go down. There's scaffolding. And technically, after we've... put this thing on the bridge, we could actually finish this mission, but then we actually haven't played half of the map yet, so I'm going to go for the side objectives as well, because that is the most interesting thing to do. Alright. Let's place the satchel charge. Of course, we cannot place a timer, because by the time the timer runs out, this bridge is going to blow to hell. So that is no good. We need to get off of here. And actually, my plan right now is to... let's see, we are on the bridge right here. We've cleared this entire section. We have not cleared this area. We have not cleared this area. We have not cleared this area. And in these areas, there are still some side objectives for us to do. We still have a downed airplane. We have a missing pilot somewhere. And I think there might be another objective as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to go across the bridge and we're going to work our way in this direction. We're going to find this stuff and then we're going to take the final shot at the bridge. That might not all happen in this episode, however, because I'm not entirely sure how long we've been playing now, but it's been a little while, so we might have to divide it up a little bit. Maybe. We'll see how it goes, because I don't want to rush it, you know? Might as well take 4 videos for this mission, because it is quite a big map. And I like taking my time, and most of you guys seem to enjoy me taking my time, so I might as well. Let's see, we are on the lower end, we are somewhere around here. We still have these houses to clear out. I don't think there are going to be any Germans left here. Oh! There is. Oh crap. He's not seeing me. Alrighty then. That was lucky. Alright, maybe we can get the other guy with a silenced shot as well. That would be good. Let's see. Alright. Oh, we still have this thing as well. Really? Are we out of regular ammo? I was not aware of that. Well then, we should probably switch over to suppressed ammo for the time being. Let's reload as well, because he's not doing that automatically. And actually, I thought I saw a red slit in that turret, but he needs to look the other way. Yes. Right there. I am not going to be able to hit that, I think, because that is so small. I am going to take care of it with some timed TNT. Oh, wait. No! Ah, oh, goddammit, it is still timed. I thought it wasn't timed. Crap. This is a mistake. Ah, oh, and it hit me too. Not good. Not good at all. So, let's try that one more time. And we need to wait for this to light up. And it's not lighting up. For whatever reason. Alright, he's not seeing me. So let's sneak closer a little bit. There we go. Ah, goddammit. Yeah, let's release and throw. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, so that is going to immobilize this truck. It's not going to destroy it, however. But we can do that with a satchel charge once we get close enough, I think. He just needs to look the other way. Now we need to find some rifle ammo as well, because this is pretty terrible. Alright, he's looking that way. I kind of want to get across to the other side here. That is good. Better. This is the angle that we are looking for, and I... Why is this not showing up? Ah, there it is. It's on the front. Alright, let's add a timer. He is aware of us by the looks of it. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was close. Why the hell can I only place a satchel charge on the front end of the half track? That makes no sense. Alright, let's have a look inside and see if we can find some useful stuff. We have one medikit. Well, it is useful because we were out of them, I think. Rifle ammo. Excellent. Let's switch back to regular ammo. And reload as well. We can search this corpse maybe, because I think he had a rifle. We have TNT.
Nothing else.
That's good. In case we encounter another vehicle, we at least have something to disable it. Alright, so that vehicle is gone. We do see some more guys over there. Let's see, he is 94 meters. We do have a generator that we could destroy, but then we would have to get closer as well. There we go. That was a nice opportunity. I heard the artillery gun prepare its shots, so... Such a neat little hole. But it's enough. That guy is dead. And his corpse is bound to attract some attention. So let us have a peek at what else we can find in that direction. Looks like a vehicle of some kind. Can we tag it? Civilian vehicle. Oh yeah, alright. I'm not seeing any more movement. For now. So I'm going to move closer and move towards the generator. We can destroy it and see if we can find some targets closer to that area. Because there's bound to be a few. Oh. There's a guy in the window. That was pretty neat. I like it when you can see the brain jiggle. It's a weird thing to say, I know, but it's true. I can't help it. It's just such a funny effect, I guess. Alright, so there's bound to be a few more guys, but I'm not going to see them from this angle, I don't think. There he is. He was not aware of the dead bodies at all, was he? Let's reload as well, while we still have a chance to do so. I should probably grab the pistol as well, reload that one too. Alright. I think I hear footsteps, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh yeah. That guy is bored. He's not going to be bored for very long though. Oh, he's looking this way. He needs to turn around. I kind of want to knife him because he's so close, but he does need to look the other way. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to get close enough, I don't think. Oh, there we go. Good. Do I hear another generator? Or is that just the civilian vehicle that we saw earlier? Probably the civilian vehicle, right? Yeah. Alright, so it looks like we have a cave over there. We are, let's have a look at the map. We are somewhere around here, I think. One of these buildings. Which means, yeah, we have one smaller building up ahead. That one is pretty far away. That's probably one of these buildings over here. And then the cave would go... Let's see. I guess we are looking at a cave right there, and it's going underneath here and ends up over there. Actually, at this point, I think I'm just going to move forward. Clear out the village up ahead, then go left, and then I'm going to circle back through the tunnel. Probably, like, I'm going to go all the way around here, through there, and then we're going to move down here to take the shot at the bridge. And I think, actually, because I'm doing pretty well, and I'm having fun playing this, I'm going to do it all in this video. Depending on how many targets we see in this village and how much time it takes to clear them all out. Alright, we have one guy over there, 180 meters. Another guy there, 210.
Church is well guarded.
Well, I've only seen two guys, but apparently that's well guarded. But of course, there are bound to be more than two. There's supposed to be an officer there as well, I suppose. Yeah, there's another guy. He's not an officer. 147. A Jaeger. Infantry. Ah, he's conveniently standing below that drop there. Or it's not a drop, but it's a cargo thing that you can drop. I kind of want to go prone here. Oh yeah, here we can. Oh crap. Oh, that was like so close to me falling off there. Is there no way for me to prone here? There we go. That is better. Alright, there's a fair bit of wind. That is unfortunate. We're going to have to compensate for that quite a bit, I think. There's another guy right there. Let's tag him too. And I kind of want to wait for the sound masking here. Let's see, that guy's tagged, 180. He's standing still, but he's far away. We have quite a bit of wind. I don't like this target. Kind of looking for something closer, like him. Alright, that was pretty easy. If he was alone, then nobody should take a note of him. There is another guy right there. Let's tag him. Wait for an opportunity to take a shot. He's completely oblivious of the guy behind him. Hopefully he's going to stay put for a little while. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was not quite the shot I'm looking for. God damn it. Alright. We're not going to be able to make that one work right now. He's going to run. He's going to alert his buddies, probably. Yep, yeah, everybody's alerted. Everybody knows something is up. But so far, they still don't know where to look. Where did he go off to again? Right, let's keep an eye on that guy. He's a pretty nice target. Another guy over there. Crap, stick your head up, god damn it. Oh, it was a hit. Another hit, but shit. Alright. Not good. How much ammo do we have? 19. Right, that guy then. He's close. The wind is messing with me, I think. Wind is pretty good right now, but of course we still have to wait for the sound mask. Crap. I did not see that one coming. We did manage to make it though. We tagged that guy too. Ooh, there's an officer. That's a Jaeger. He should be our next target, I think. There we go. Lots of experience there, because we did pretty much everything right. We're prone, we tagged him earlier. It was soundmasked, it was a pretty nice shot with a headshot and all of that stuff. So you get a lot of bonus XP for that, and you can level up quite quickly, even though the leveling up at on authentic difficulty doesn't actually do anything. That was a hit, but... damn it. I think that gave our position away, that last shot. No, actually not, because the music isn't picking up. It's a little bit of a cheat, maybe. Maybe I should turn the music off. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below if I should turn off the music, because it does allow you to cheat somewhat, you know? Crap. Ooh, that's the officer right there. Man, I wish I had picked up on that earlier, because I would have made a shot on him when the sound mask opportunity was there. He is a hard target now. It's hard to see him in the shadow there. This guy as well, but... nice. His body's just jumping up too. Alright. So where the hell is this officer? He is right there, but I don't actually see him. Yeah, I see a little bit of movement actually. It's going to be a shot in the dark. Oh yeah, now I see him. I see his head moving around. Not an easy shot. Right. That was close. I see him flinching. God damn it. Right, it was a hit, but wasn't a kill. We're going to have to wait a little bit. And we have this guy in front of us there. That guy is staying put, but maybe we should wait for an easier target. That guy's going down. This should be our target, probably. We just need to thin out their numbers a little bit. Come on, artillery gun. Wasn't a headshot. Alright. Oh man, we have those guys back there as well. 165. That would be pretty cool, but I'm not going to be able to make that shot, I don't think. Where the hell did that officer go? Is he still... he's still back there. Alright. Oh, he's coming this way. Ah, damn it! Oh, fuck. That is so unfortunate. You lucky motherfucker. Alright, I think I'm going to be able to take this shot because we killed pretty much everybody that is close by and we can get away with one shot being heard. Let's see. Ah, the wind is picking up. Fuck it. Ah, he's going back to the darkness. Fuck you. I see his head. I see another easier target, but I'm going to ignore him, because I want that officer now. God damn it. Alright, fuck it. I wasn't quite sure if I still saw the officer there, so I figured I'd go for the easier target just instead. Ah, the officer is back in front now. Alright. Well, I think everybody here is cleared out. Those guys back there should not be able to hear me. Ah, you... motherfucker, there we go! Oh! What was that? His liver. Right. These guys, 160. Let's adjust. We do need to stand up a little bit. Oh man. Yeah, this is good. That is not good. Oh, that was a hit. It was, but there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Through his hand, his guts. Not the cleanest. There's still two guys left over there. But for a quick shot on the pressure, you know, time pressure at least, that was okay. It was okay. These guys, however, crap. Did I see these guys yet? These guys are running away, are they? Huh. Oh, close. Too high. And now we lost our opportunity. And also, I'm almost out of regular ammo, so we're going to have to move in pretty soon. I'm going to take a few more shots, hope for the best, and then we're going to move in. These guys are out there. Right. How far away are you? 130. Actually, we should adjust back to zero for this shot. Where are you going? You're going there. All right. That was a hit. That was a kill. Let's take our final shot as well. Oh, it was a hit, but now we're out of ammo and he's not dead. That is unfortunate. Or actually, we could go to suppressed ammo, I suppose, but the ballistics are different for this, so you know what? I'm going to use this last guy as target practice for the ballistic ammo. Hmm. That's close. That was not so close. Lots of wind now. That is too low. Damn it. That stuff is hard. It completely changes the way your gun handles, and so not entirely sure what to do there. Right, that guy's gone. I'm not going to use it. I'm going to use this as a backup. So let's see that this switch back to 0 meters. And actually, I'm going to switch over to my machine gun, or my SMG. Actually, it's not a machine gun. We cannot get down over there. We are going to go down this way. Alright. So, first things first, we should probably search this house. Search some corpses as well. Make sure we get some more ammo. We have a document over here as well.
Looks like a call to arms. Will people answer?
We got some rifle ammo. Alright, so let's switch back to regular ammo. It's only 10 rounds, so we do need more. But we can find some. It shouldn't be too hard. I saw a guy running there. Still pretty far away. I guess I'm going to go for the high ground here. And blood on the plants as well. This is, I mentioned this earlier in other videos, but it's really cool to see that kind of thing. I think this is actually the first game I've actually seen this happen. You know, where you can see blood on grass and plants, you know, general foliage essentially. That's pretty unique. Alright. we are going to have to wait for our sound mask opportunity. Ooh, this guy's over there as well. Is he aware? No. Oh, they might line up. I'm going to see if that is going to happen, and if it does, I'm going to have to take that shot, because that is awesome. There we go. Did it work? Yes! Excellent. That was worth it, to giving away my position. I don't care too much about that, as long as I get to make cool shots like this. What? You're alive? That is not acceptable. Oh, great. Let's, let's get away from here. I'm going to grab my SMG, and I'm going to get the hell out. And actually, let's hide here for a bit. Let's reload. Let's regroup, see what is coming our way. And actually, we might be... Yeah, okay, these guys are coming our way. Let's see, we have grenades. I'm going to switch that to a sticky grenade. And maybe we can get these guys together, and I will sticky one of them. No. Not sure if this guy is actually going to climb up. He might. Oh, he noticed this guy is dead. So actually I had a quick plan in my head to booby trap this body. But that's not going to work out as nice. That works too. Oh, that was a spotter too, so no artillery. Excellent. Alright, let's have a quick little jog up the countryside here. Let's move up into this building, back to high ground. I don't like being at the bottom like that. That's no good place for a sniper to be. Alright, how are we looking ammo-wise? 8 bullets. Alright, that is okay. Ah, we have a generator. Excellent. Can't move away too far. That shit is gone now, so that's good. Actually, this generator isn't going to do much for me, I don't think. Unless it reaches up to this up to these planks here, then it might work. Ah, yeah. It's marginally useful. Extreme slow-mo. There we go. Let's see. Yeah. Seems like I have a penchant for blowing out eyeballs. Ah, there's another guy. He's dead. Ah, crap. That wasn't masked. Was it? No. So we need to keep an eye out. Let's see, how many bullets do we have? 5, alright. I see another guy back there. Let's wait for the sound mask. Damn it. Alright. Grenades, maybe. Nope. No grenade. Alright. Man. He got off one shot, so good on him. It's not going to do much for him, though. Alright. Let's see what we can do around this side. What can I search here? How the hell did I kill this guy? Must have been a very weird ragdoll or some shit. I don't know. That is interesting. Alright, found another letter as well. Oh! Where the hell did that come from? Ah, he's right there. Did he see me go into this bush? Yep! Wait. I hit a grenade. Really? Alright. Actually, let's move into this church for a second, because I think there was an objective in here as well. I'm not entirely sure.
The body of the pilot from the crashed plane. Need to grab that film canister. This footage could be invaluable.
Alright. So all that is left to do now is blow up the airplane that crashed. And once that is done...
Can't find anything else.
Oh, I found a flare gun! I've never picked up a flare gun before. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's over here. Targeted, distributed. Alright, so we can switch between different artillery mods. Oh, I'm going to have to try that. Oh, that is excellent. That is really cool. Alright, let's have a peek. We are... Let's see, if this is the church, this is the road that we're looking at. We have this area still to take care of. And actually, we probably might want to head back up and go through the tunnel there, because we are going to have enemies on left-hand side and the right-hand side. And I'm not okay with that. So let's back out here. Any Germans that are left are just going to be left. Not going to hunt them all down. Some guys are going to get lucky. I just want to get... Because this episode is going to last for a long time now, probably. I'm thinking this is probably going to hit the 1 hour mark. Maybe. Maybe I'm overestimating it, but I'm getting a bit of a good feel for this, you know, for the length of videos that I'm making, usually. And this definitely feels like we've been at it for at least like 45 minutes now. We're going to need at least another 15 minutes to get to the plane and then go back and try to make the shot that blows up the bridge. And then the mission after this, I'm actually not so familiar with. So, that's going to be interesting. I only play that for like the very first bit, but not the rest, not the entirety of it. So, yeah. Uncharted territory. I've actually stopped playing this game on my own outside of, you know, making YouTube videos for it. So, the further into the campaign we get, the more of an unknown it's going to be for me. Like, I've played this mission before one time, and that's why I know where some of these objectives are. Right, so we have some guys. We have an officer, we have a Jaeger.
Planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it, somehow. Jackpot.
Alright. We have some guys. I wonder how this thing aims. Let's go for targeted. Ah, okay. Let's go try that. Let's see how that works. I'm very curious. These guys are just cowering, aren't they? Yeah. They're just staying put. They're not actually running. That only killed the officer? Oh, and it got his helmet. Where are you going? Oh, that is not good. Oh, he's not aware of me. Right. He lost his helmet. So that guy's gonna go. That guy is unaware of me. Completely unaware of me. Ouch! Oh, that sounded so nasty too.
No more to find here.
Got another guy coming this way. Let's see, is that... Oh, we got away with that. That sounds like there's another guy. Bit more of action near the ending of this video. Let's see, do I see a grenade? Doesn't matter. I'm going to shoot him in the head. Another guy coming up. These guys think that this cover works for them as well as it does for me, but it doesn't. It really doesn't. Alright, let's wait for the sound mask. It's bound to come pretty soon. This guy seems to be completely unaware. Yeah, there we go. Oh! I shot at 40 meters. Then this other guy is around here somewhere, but not sure exactly where. Oh, there he is. Right, okay. He knows something is up, but he still doesn't see anything. Alright. Let's see if we can get a sticky grenade on this dude. Right on his head. Yep. On his helmet. Oh! That wasn't as brutal as I expected it to be, because that guy really should have lost his head there, but... that was pretty sweet. Alright, let's see. We need to put a satchel charge on this thing. Let's add a timer to it as well. That is going to do quite nicely.
That's the wreck dealt with.
Alright. So I think... Ooh, there's a guy close by. There's supposed to be a few guys up around that barn as well. But they might have come this way to check out the noise. Oh, hey. There he is. Oh! Oh, that was close. Man, I love it when I get a melee kill in, because that doesn't happen as often in this game as it did in Sniper Elite 3. It really doesn't. Alright. Let's create a sound mask opportunity. Let's see if we can see some guys from here that we can snipe. Yeah, we do. There's a guy right there, another guy right there. He is at 140 meters. Alright. So I think for this shot, we need to adjust to 100 meters at least. That was too high. Still too high. Crap. Crap. Alright, you know what? Let's try this a little bit more. But if it doesn't work out, then we're just going to move and finish this mission. I don't care so much if I make a bit of noise at this point, because these guys are going to be not so big of a threat. That was too high. Still too high by the looks of it. Let's adjust back to zero. That was a little bit better, but too low. Crap, and now I'm out of breath. Let's reload. Crap. Alright, let's go prone here for a second. That's going to help out. My heartbeat is all over the place, just because I waited for my breath to end completely there. Trying to get as many shots in as possible, and doesn't quite work out that way. Or doesn't work out so well for us.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
That sounded like it could have been a hit. I didn't see a marker, but it might have been close. Jesus! Alright. These guys are not getting closer, are they? No. God damn it. There we go. Finally. I was off this off to the side of his head there. Not very clean, but it worked. I was too high, I think. I'm out of ammo. Am I? I have one bullet left. Alright. Let's see if we can make this one work. Would be nice. But after this shot, we're going to move away from here. We're going to find some ammo somewhere else. And then we're going to go to the bridge and blow it up. Alright, I'm just going to... Ah, man, I want to make the shot work. I want to leave here with a bang. A bang that works. Come on, mate. Oh, that was so close. That was right underneath his head. But, oh well. I guess he's just lucky. Let's switch back to this ammo. Or to this SMG. Not this ammo, but to the SMG. Let's pick up that thing as well. And let's just move up ahead and finish this mission. Those guys got lucky, but there's nothing for me there, really. I remembered that it wasn't really anything special. And if I... We can check the map. Let's see. Locate and destroy additional ammo dump. Destroy... Yeah, okay. No. I'm not going to go on a hunt through the entire map to do that. Not when this video has been going on for as long as this. And it's not as interesting to do another video on this mission with that little left to do. So we're just going to go back to the road to the checkpoint that we made. Or that we cleared out. Let's see. We are over here now. We need to go left. And then we're going to follow that road up to where we have a good overview. Like, we need to follow that road right there. That is where we need to be. I guess we're going to go all the way down. The only problem now is going to be gauging the distance that we need to shoot at. Because the distance, you can find it by looking at guys, but all the guys on the bridge are dead. So maybe we can tag the railway gun? Maybe. But if not, then I'm just going to have to guess it. Hey, there's a cave here. I didn't know there was a cave here. Well then, that changes things slightly. Let's go check out the cave. This might be their second ammo dump. But maybe I've never found it before. Well, we can see the objective from here, but we don't have the ammo to take the shot. Actually, it just looks like a shortcut with nothing here. Yeah, so if we go up here, we should be at the checkpoint that I wanted to be at to make that shot. There we go, yeah. Excellent. And I'm hopeful that there is going to be ammo here. And if there's not ammo here, hey, they blew up my generator. Somebody's been here after I was here. Two rifle ammo.
Running low on ammo.
That is not going to be helpful. Let's see, can we search one of these bodies? Hopefully we're going to find the ammo that we need. One TNT.
Nothing else to find.
Damn it. You maybe. I was really banking on finding like a box of ammo here. I guess I should not have done that. Five rifle ammo. That's a little bit better. Alright, so how many shots do we have? We have seven. Let's try to make this work with the amount of shots that we have. Right, so the railway gun, 168. We have our objective right there, I think. That should be the thing that we're supposed to hit. Yeah. There's a bit of wind. Let's also go prone. That's going to help. And I think if it's at 160, we should probably switch to 100 meters range adjustment. That was pretty close.
Ammo's almost down empty.
That was off to the right. There we go. Nice. We made it work. Off goes the bridge. Or down goes the bridge, actually. And down goes the railway gun. And actually, this railway gun reminds me of like the cover art for Hidden and Dangerous 1. It's really cool. There's like a bridge on there, and for some reason this bridge kind of reminds me of that. Nice. Right, so we didn't quite get all of the all of the side objectives, but holy hell, we got 97 kills, 55 of which were ghost kills, 66 of which were headshots. Our accuracy was 55%, that could have been better. And our longest shot was 201 meters. Then we had some challenges. Kill only 10 people on this mission. Well, that's definitely a challenge. I'm not going to go for it. Infamous for 15 minutes. Finish this mission in 15 minutes. That's the objective there. Not sure what the other ones are. Total time on this mission, however, is close to 2 hours. Wow. All right, so that's going to be it for this mission, or for this video as well. So please leave a like and a comment below if you enjoyed this content and want to see more. And I'll see you guys for whatever video I do next.